Hello, my name is Chris Palmer, and in today's off-page SEO video, how to get a do-follow backlink. So this video will cover a way to create and get a do-follow backlink that is authoritative and contextual. So this will be a step-by-step tutorial, a walkthrough on how to get a DA93 backlink that's contextual, so let's not waste any time. So, first and foremost, of course, you will need a temporary mail of some sort unless you want to use your own. So, for this particular example, we're going to head out to Google and we're just going to put temp mail. All right. Some of them get blocked, but a lot of sites do not block them. So, if you have a favorite, go ahead and use it. Now, in order to create this link, you will head to charity.gofundme.com. Now, as you can see right here, this is a DA93 website. So I'm going to go ahead and walk you through the process of creating this do-follow backlink. And the added bonus is it will be contextual. So let's go ahead and get this backlink now. So you will want to start for free. That's up in the top right-hand corner. You will want to go ahead and put your name. Now, keep in mind the names that are here will be displayed on the page. All right. Now, the email, we're going to go ahead and put our temporary mail in. All right. So, after you have filled out this key information, you'll go ahead and click the sign up button. And then you will be brought to a particular page that looks like this. So you'll want to click, I do not work for a nonprofit organization. You'll click that. What we're going to do is the campaign name. Now, this is something that you will want to add some keywords in because this is going to be the actual title. It will also be in the URL. So something that's related to your brand, business, service, or niche, because again, this is an authoritative site. So there will be in the URL bar whatever you decide to write in this campaign title. So for this instance, what we're going to go ahead and do. All right, now a campaign goal, you could go ahead and choose whatever goal you would like. So for this example, we're just going to do $100. Now inside of the campaign story, this is where you will want to write out a relatively long piece. You could think of this as a guest post or something along those lines. But for this instance, I went ahead and I just created this quick little piece here, but as you can see right here, I'll go ahead and highlight this for us so you can see it. I put the href equals and then the link. So we're just going to take our article or write up and we're going to go ahead and place it into the story. So we'll go ahead and make that a little bit larger. All right, SEO testing group that teaches through testing. We went ahead and made our this is bold, this, and then we added our contextual link type here. Alrighty. So we're going to go ahead and put next. We'll need to add a image. So for this particular instance, we will go ahead and add a image. Alright, so I went ahead and I added a image. So now we will go ahead and skip the selection of the nonprofit. We'll go ahead and skip that. And what will be created is a link. So we're going to go here. We're going to click on it. You've created your campaign. So we're going to go ahead and publish this white label SEO fund for this example. And then we're going to copy this link address. All right. So after we have copied the address, we're going to go ahead and go to it. As you can see, it has created in the URL string the title of the fund or the campaign that we're running. So that was very important to put in the proper title. So we'll go ahead and head to that site now. And then as you can see here, here's our contextual link with anchor text. So we have our DA93 as you can see. Now let's highlight the no follows. So here's no follow. There's none on the page and we'll highlight the do follow, which is a greenish color. And as you can see, this is a do follow link on a DA93 PA41 site that's contextual and surrounded by text that is related to your brand, business, or a service, or a niche. My name is Chris Palmer. If you have any questions about SEO, how to get backlinks, link building strategies, really anything regarding SEO, off-page SEO, or anything at all, please leave it in the comments below, and I look forward to seeing you in the next off-page SEO, how to get backlinks video. Have a wonderful day.